just arrived here on Koh Si Chang. Just got the speedboat 1200 back. Now we just got a tuk-tuk to take it to the resort. Another 80 baht, but it'll be 100 baht. I guess we're on the other side of the island where the water's a bit cleaner, and where the port is not so clean. It looks a normal type Thai island. They're all the same anyway, but it looks really quiet, but it'd be good to just get away for a few days. Maybe even swim.